The storm could be the deadliest to hit the Russian capital in more than 100 years.